Hello, this is Beta Ray Ben for Pixel Spank, and today I'm playing the Battleborn Open Beta. I'm going to go with story, because I really know nothing about this game. I can't stress that enough. So, you know, like last E3, every developer announced that they were making a MOBA, and you kind of forgot about them all, because there were so many. The one that most people remember is Overwatch, which is Blizzard. The one that most people assume is Overwatch is Battleborn, because as far as I'm aware, it's the same. In my head, it's the same at the very least. Playing with randoms. No preference there on anything. One guy is level 10, and there's another level 1 in there, so who can say? It's made by Gearbox. They made Borderlands, which is great. And I really like Borderlands. So I'm thinking this will be also great. Maybe... Let's unplug that. We're going unplugged. We're doing the Void's Edge, apparently. It's a story mission. I don't know. I think this is a shooter? With MOBA elements, maybe?
A portal doom has erupted on Bliss, and with it, one colossal hole in the fabric of space-time. A massive gateway directly to Varelsi's space.
Colourful as fuck, I know that.
Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed.
Okay, closing a portal. I think it's a MOBA, isn't it? It's looking that way. It's got that sort of feel to it. So we have to close a portal because something will come through it. Jesus Christ, this looks hella involved. Well, that looks like my sort of character already. He's got swords though. Oh, she's got bows are quite cool. Fuck it, let's go Montana. I feel like I've already made it. Oh, there's info, damn it. It's too late anyway.
King.
Everything about this has frozen. I'm hoping it's going to sort itself out, maybe? Yeah. Are their characters locked? Okay. Right. Yeah,
all
fuck
hail
it.
The hairy king.
And I think I have a jetpack and a minigun? Is this Team Fortress? Okay. I think everyone bar one person is a character I can't be, which means they've got maybe they've unlocked them, or I'm guessing that there's like a founder's pack. It's probably that. And that's it. That was the whole beta. They just want to test if matchmaking works. Oh, so this is very much like the Borderlands opening. They're showing us all the characters with a bit of shtick. Unfortunately, that was so zoomed in, you couldn't actually see what he was doing. So that's some sort of psychic. This is General Marine, isn't it? Okay. I feel all these people are going to have intricacies.
But trust me, you're better off on foot. Varelsi portals of this magnitude have a dizzying effect on AI, and oh dear.
Okay.
The portal surging. Brace yourself, Nova!
Breach the Peacekeeper supply, destroy the Varels. The fact that that guy is already fucking hauling ass. Oh, I've got some abilities down there. Don't know what any of them really are. One of them looks like my gun with ice. Some kind of running. We'll find out. And I can do an augment.
Get to the supply depot and secure the drop point. Then we can begin today's suicide mission. Closing that damnable portal before this gets any worse.
I'm guessing that was like the equivalent of like leveling up in a MOBA. I've done something. Feel like my gun is more powerful than it once was. That guy's got a shield. He seems to be quite strong. Don't know how to hit anything. Oh, I leveled up. That must be good. So far, I'm liking the fact that this is PvE. That's nice. I don't know what I just did. I used an ability, but I don't know what it did. Ah, I'm flanking. This is wonderful. Right, initial instinct is I'm having some fun. Let's push it. Increase knockback. Okay, I seem to be able to upgrade one ability. That's not an enemy I'm shooting. And that's my own team again. Right, shields, health. Okay, I'm feeling this now.
Oh crap, guys! Out of ice jokes.
Oh, it's a freezing gun. I can freeze enemies. That's good. Except that guy keeps getting in the way. The one with the weird sort of psychic ice demon on its back. You know what? Let's power up again. Really not sure what I'm powering up all that much. It's you know, there's stuff happening. We'll give him credit for that. The cooler, minigun heat decreases while hailstorm is activated. I'm starting to understand this now. It shows me what skill is being done and then what happens to said skill. I feel like you end up learning this sort of thing as time goes by. Look, expert flanking there. Oh, I know exactly what I'm doing. I'm guessing I have a gun, and that's not overly the norm. Fucking critical. He didn't stand a chance. Got a goddamn minigun. Although that guy is doing a lot of cool shit. He seems to be more in this than I. Can I get through? Yep. I don't know what this is. I feel I should destroy it. I think I was supposed to do that. I'm not entirely sure.
I've been wondering this for years. God, why the hell does the UPR slap giant robot arms on its buildings?
Well, this isn't. Where are the robot arms? Oh, there's a robot arm over there. I've taken quite a bit of damage somehow. I don't know what happens when you die. I'm guessing you respawn. I'm gonna hide behind this large gentleman. Oh, that's what that does. It rounds me forward. Right, I have died. You are down. Dying. Hold to respawn. Call for help. Might just call for help. Just gently. Oh, someone saved me. I've got a new ability, but I don't know what it is. It looks like some kind of stomp. Gonna try it. Quite effective. Yes, that seemed to help. Well, there's a power up, maybe? Alright, let's do something. Hot blooded. Okay, I've now got some kind of health regen. Or better health regen. I really should have read more about the character before starting, shouldn't I? I'm helping this guy now. He doesn't seem to need it, but doesn't mean he couldn't use it. This game is genuinely quite fun. I could see myself getting into this. And it seems to be like all MOBAs. But not. This isn't a MOBA mode, which is odd. More power to them, though. I really like Gearbox. I like all the stuff they do. Well, I like Borderlands. That's, you know, not so hot on that other one they did. Swole shield. Okay, I'm gonna ram into this. Do this, and yep, looked like I knew what I was doing there. I seem to have an ability that gives me ice bullets, but also, crucially, makes me frozen. Fuck me, I knocked him miles. Don't think it did any damage, but. Starting to get a feel for this. I was shooting our guy. Completely wasted that. I feel like someone here knows what they're doing and they keep picking up like loads of power ups or something. What am I doing? Destroying the portal. and retracting some sort of something. Loading apparatus. I knocked him the fuck out.
Put him on ice.
Something is hurting me, and I'm not sure what. And I'm not really... See, whenever I see these shield ones, right, I assume I'm supposed to just shoot it until the shield breaks. I'm now starting to think that is not the case. I went in with like a White Knight style maneuver there. Don't think it paid off. I got fuck all health either. Can't really see the enemy. I feel like this is like an easy start mission. Or they're really good.
Second thought.
But I don't know what I was doing there really.
Why should the Varelsi have all the fun?
Take cover now.
Shit.
Deal with them.
Oh, but I didn't mean to do that.
Oh crap, guys! I'm out of ice jump.
I genuinely. Oh, it's a boss. Right. Okay. I was like, I shoot the ship. I immediately used everything I had. I don't think he had any ice jokes to start with, to be honest. The more I use my minigun, the more health I regain, it seems. It's ill-advised, but I'm going in. Fuck this guy up. Gonna try and help this man. It's ill-advised, again. But I'm that kind of guy, you know? Took my own life to do it, and I may die now. Okay, I think leveling up healed me, because otherwise I should be dead. Look, that thing's purple. That's probably good. Okay, what we got? Lumberjack. Okay, more hailstorm. Hailstorm is the ice thing. I think that's something you can buy for 500. I don't know what though. Well, this looks coolish. Everything in this looks really cool.
Startup diagnostics. Self-preservation protocols.
I feel like no one is talking about this game, but it seems to be very good. But it is just Overwatch. Which is also apparently very good. I've not played it. Only a select few are allowed. Right, I've got 900, like, money. And I feel like at the end it's going to show that that's how much money I have and it's going to make me look bad. Okay, I made an error there. I tried ramming lots of them. That's very much not how that ram attack works. This is actually my specialty in games like this, is like pitch perfect crowd control. Piss off. I like the design of frankly everything. It looks like a sort of cartoony Destiny or something, doesn't it? I like where games are at now. Everything looks good, doesn't it? I'm very happy.
Not to toot my own horn or anything, but I am the greatest.
Didn't mean to do that. Soaking up, reduce the cooldown, increase the damage. Cooldown. I'm on the assumption that the level ups just power you up generally. I don't like the look of this. I feel like I should be shooting it. Oh, these look like the aliens from, what's it called? Borderlands. Iridians. They're creepy in that. See, I really want to just have a go with all the characters now. Because, like, this guy's good. But, I mean, what else could be out there? I feel like I'm ahead of everyone as well, which could be a risk. Never quite sure of the cooldown of that stamp move that I didn't just do. I tried doing it. Got the benefit that because this is in beta and no one really knows what they're doing. I might be using this character entirely wrong. Doesn't really matter. No one will care that much. So just have fun with it. Right, running in, doing this. Yeah. The thing is, what is that thing on this guy's back? And what does it do? I thought it was a jetpack. Or maybe a super... Oh, I've got overshield. One of my own guys I'm shooting. Yeah, I thought it was a jetpack, but it might not be. It might just be something else. Maybe they can see what it does. Maybe not. I'm very surprised I can actually play this. I'm currently online with three other people. Now, granted, it's not PvP, which does help, but it actually works, which basically never happens to me. I think I have to hit an enemy dead on for that to do anything. That lumberjack charge. Perfect storm. That's better. I just damage every time. That's what I feel I should take. Because if I take the special effects boosting, I should learn what the actual special effects are. Quite good range on this gun. Alright, do one of these. It's kind of ruined. A lot of enemies at the gun. I'm a doctor. There is every chance that eventually the it could become grating, the characters. So long as they get enough variety in it. There's a Thrall Brute. He probably has a storied history involving many past wars. I'm not willing to learn it, though. Gonna fuck this guy up. Yes. Sit down, you little bitch. Yeah, that Wraith fella, I don't know his name. He came in at the end there. He wasn't needed. Big Worm's got an extra life for the team. Fuck it. I'm gonna buy this. Stinger turret, shock turret, thump turret. So you can use your money to build turrets. I don't know if there's any point in doing that. Cops. Am I a bad guy? Is this money? Wait, someone built a turret there. There's a chance they saw me build a turret and thought, that's an idea. Or... it is a good idea to build turrets, and I built a shitty one. A thump turret? I thought it was like a rocket. It might be a shotgun. I wonder if we can upgrade. No. This guy's got airstrikes. I haven't got anything that cool. I'm some kind of lumberjack. I might be a tank, though. Maybe. Kind of looks like one. Okay, this one's got tentacles, and I'm not really on board for that at this sort of hour. Not in public, anyway. Oh, fuck off. May have been an unnecessary amount of damage there. Level up. Final one. I don't know. I genuinely have not. I've got 10 upgrades now, and I don't really know what any of them are. Some kind of wall. That enemy looked cooler. Way, way cooler. I'm not using my abilities enough, am I? You, crush. It seems quite cool when I do that. I've probably picked the most boring character, haven't I? Like... he's just got a minigun. Thank God that didn't do damage. I got a minigun. A cold version of the minigun. I can ram enemies. And a big stamp. That's about it. Do that. I feel like I should have a super attack. And it involves that thing on my back. Maybe I do. Maybe... yeah. You're cold now, aren't you, on this frost planet? Which you might be invading, or we're invading you, either way. My assumption for this is the story is the story that set out first in the game Awesomenauts, where you're a bunch of hero mercenaries and you get hired for something. Something along that line. I ram this thing. Doesn't do that much damage, ramming stuff. Just pushes it away. I think if you're trying to do like zone control, that could be a thing, but given that I'm not... Everyone else has left. That's telling, isn't it? It's very telling. And there's weird little critters. I hate them, and I want them to die. It's delicious. Very risky jump there, because that is complete oblivion down there, as it happens. Oh, piss off. Okay, once again, I've got quite a lot of money. I'm guessing you just keep it afterwards, maybe, or can use it for something. Maybe in multiplayer it has more use. I do like jumping into games, like 99% blind. The 1% I knew about this was I thought it was like Overwatch, and I can't say that enough, can I? Fuck you, Bone Crusher. Did you see that? I pushed him into that green circle. No idea what the green circle does, but that's for another day. Yep, definitely shooting my own guy there for a bit. I feel like I should stand on this, but I don't know what it does. There's three of them, and no one's doing the other one. Mate, stand over there. Dumbass. Oh, it pushes him up. Oh, there's probably something good up there. Yeah, we should help our turret. We're dicking around. No one is helping him. There's swarms of somethings. Yeah, I regret being this close to whatever these horrible, horrible creatures are. I seem to be surviving fairly well. Got that unique aspect where the more damage I do, the more health I regen, so that is a bonus. I think, again, I'm not entirely sure. Pretty sure I just shot my own man. He'll be fine. He seems tough. Fuck this little thing. Bit of ice bullets. Ice bullets, kind of shitty, not gonna lie. Don't really feel like they make much difference. I want to build a turret. Is there a turret space nearby? No, not at all. Ooh, portal to the unknown hell. You know, there was a time when all video games were different shades of gunmetal grey. We're not in those times anymore, are we? We've moved, and I like it. It's good. Kind of wish I'd done the multiplayer one now. Wait, someone needs help. Someone's dead up there. We can't save them. Poor bastard. Died alone in the storm. I want to get to the bit where it tells us how good or shit I have been this whole time. I'm pretty hopeful I've done alright. Don't know what the area of attack is on that. It feels kind of flimsy. So now that I've hit max level, I wish I could go back and actually look at what I got. Pretty sure all of it terrible. Everyone else, are they leaving? I don't know. I feel like I should kill this enemy first, though. They ain't got a lot left. Unravel the veil. Oh, no, they haven't all left. There's more enemies up there. I'm now learning there's 5 of us on this team. Throw me up too. Yeah. There's every chance there was a way to bring them up with us, but, you know, there's 2 of us. We'll be alright. And Proxel knows what he's doing. He's some kind of special type. Are they just... have they got nothing to do down there? Are we just playing a separate game? I'm glad I went up. I'm glad I was busy dicking around and made it so we get to play the game and they don't for a brief second.
This wouldn't be quite as epic a disaster if the peacekeepers hadn't abandoned this outpost when they did.
Okay.
Not that I blame them.
This is where we
started. Place, fraught with innumerable hazards. It's kind of like a box of bees that, when opened, produces
is this
your own
that looks
voice.
Like a bomb.
Yes.
Oh, that guy knew.
Truly, you
fuck
are
it.
Misery's poet.
Repair drone, assault drone, temple drone. Let's build a repair drone. In fact, that was pointless because everything has full health.
Unit all the way up there?
Yeah. Oh, that's Wolf. Who are we waiting for?
You sure are.
Guy over there, dicking around. Heckenhasser. We know you're getting money, but kindly jump on this platform. Oh, if I hold down left trigger, I charge that up. It's news to me. Ooh, probably a boss. The Conservator. And I think I built a drone that's for me. Okay, it looks like this is doing no damage.
Oh my god, look at the size of it!
Yeah.
Shut up, Cleese, don't panic!
You can't tell me what
right.
to do!
We're not letting it stop us here! Kill
okay.
that thing!
We're gonna ram it. Yeah. That did something, didn't it? Freeze it in place. I'm pretty sure the drone I built is hovering around me. Right, it's immune to damage. Looking around. Ah! There's a thing over there. Yeah, I know exactly what I'm doing. Guys, we need to flank it. Now, I'm not saying this on any kind of open channel. Just to you. Yeah. My instinct is not to get inside of that. That becomes more difficult by the day. I'm kind of stuck here. Oh, yep, and it burst. It's got a shield. I think I can run through it, though. Yep.
Check it out! Breezy bullets!
Guys, just pound it. It's immune again. Alright, we are in space. This game
Report.
Is great.
Where the hell is everyone? What's going on?
I do not know what is happening, honestly. I feel like this could be somehow related to the end of 2001 A Space Odyssey. I perhaps might be a star child at this interval. So my shield is gone. Entirely gone. I feel like this is supposed to be the case, that the enemies are almost exactly the same colour as the backgrounds. Cannot fault the looks of this game, though. It looks great. I don't know if this is going to be free or not to play. It had an open beta. That means nothing, though.
You're alive! What on earth just happened? You all just is... forget it. We'll discuss it later. Kill the Conservator!
Yeah, that's not a great way to land, is it? And that is how I got there first, because, you know, I'm that kind of guy. Just realised my own guy was in there. Piss off, Warden, I know your secrets.
That shield's impenetrable, but the Varelsi creating it certainly aren't. Kill them and take down the Conservator's shield.
Guys, you're all just terrible. I can't make this. Okay, that's working anyway. I hope to God they have taken out the other one. Good. Because I've just been inside its zone of death, whatever it is. It's starting to kill me. A lot of gold skulls have popped up on the map. Alright, they're the wardens. The warden's shield. They're also Varelsi, which is, I think, one of the names of the aliens from Ender's Game. Might make another drone shortly. Let's do that now. This isn't a drone machine. I think this just gives you money. I should get back to the mission. I'm dicking around. What is going on? Has he got one left? Oh, it's dead. Oh. We won? Is it dead?
Portal coalescence at 99.7%.
Sentry?
Proxel,
actualize. Proxel. Initiate death march.
You've got it, buddy.
That is a bomb.
Hey, you're gonna have to tell me when the death march is when I get back.
Alright, Wolf, do something cool. Oh shit, there's the portal. I never saw that until now. And he's suicided himself.
We did it. We saved Bliss, a majestic frozen hellscape. Oh man, I am so happy.
What are they shooting at? What do they know that I don't?
But at least the Varelsi won't be claiming it. Stand by for extraction.
Oh, well that was the Overwatch beta. Yeah, I'll probably do another video of the multiplayer. I'll be doing it right now, but you won't see it for at least an hour or so, maybe a week, maybe a year, who knows. Maybe I'll hold this and it'll be very confusing. Oh yeah, yeah, gotta find out how I did. I'm a recruit, a private, got an uncommon loot pack, I've ranked up to 2, which means that guy is level 10, has probably played a fair bit. First win of the day. Stats. Ah, here we go. I got the second highest number of kills, 0 respawns, and almost the most assists. The fact that they had that many makes me think their character's set up for assists. And I got second highest score. Actually, all things considering, quite good. Did have one revive. No, I revived someone, didn't I? Yeah. Yes, I can take that. Oh, total healing given. Total damage dealt, our second highest. Total damage taken, second highest. Is that a good thing? Who can say? Don't know how to leave this screen particularly. Not overly clear. Well, thanks for watching anyway. Hope you enjoyed it.